All right, welcome to round two. Want to play first? Heck yes. I guess we can keep the It's not a turn two kill. It's not even a turn three kill, but it is a resilient kill. So if my opponent just has a pile of spot removal, they're gonna be in rough shape here. Ancient tomb, painter's servant. Oh God. So we have a slower start than normal, and our opponent appears to have a fairly fast start. Definitely something that we have to race, though. So we have double berserk here. And invigorate won't do it. Madcap skills is just a little too expensive. If it is the one mana +4/+4, okay, there's grindstone. We might just be dead here anyway. Yeah, no, he's just got us on turn two. All right. The old natural. I'm going to concede so he doesn't see the whole deck. Oh, it's already there. He's already seen it. Whatever. So it goes. So F6 and goes. I think grindstone targets. Pretty sure grindstone targets. So I'm going to bring in the ancient grudges for sure. Pyroblast is kind of good and kind of not good. I don't think I'm going to bring it in because they don't always name blue. Like in last turn, for example, he could have just gone black or something, and then if I boarded in Pyroblast and he does something like that, then it's more awkward. And who knows, in this our day of probe, if he's maybe he just like sees it, you know? Anyway, or like you draw multiples and you play one blast and then he plays around the second one. A whole bunch of things to worry about. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's good. So I need to decide if I'm playing Ley Lines or not. I'm pretty sure it stops Grindstone. Yeah, target player's library. Ley Lines might be overreacting, and Permanent Hate is not nearly as good against Painter as an instant, like an Ancient Grudge or an Abrupt Decay or something like that, because it's so weak to Red Elemental Blast. Your opponent knows that you have it in play, and they can have to take the time to set up. I might bring him in anyway, but then, like, they have to be mulliganed too, whereas the Ancient Grudge can be drawn. I don't want to do this. Some Madcap skills can get cut, just because it's like part of a slow kill. The Ancient Grudges. I'm going to have to decide if I'm bringing in these ley lines. I think I want probes. I think probes make sense. Fury of the Bitten could come out. If I actually want these things. I think since I'm on the play, I'm going to leave the ley lines out. I'm just going to try it out.